Good morning, good afternoon, and good night to you guys. But yeah, Matty Ice here, back with another video. We are currently heading to the post office because I just got a call for some birds that I got from Puerto Rico. Some kikirikis or patacortas. We're about to go pick them up. I was supposed to wait for my brother because he likes to go with me to go do these things, but he's starting his morning routine, showering, you know, taking his shit. But yeah, guys, let's go pick up these fucking birds.
We wake up when the sun goes down. Neighbor says the smell's too loud. Riding in my old school thing. Shotgun with my old school
thing. The bag is secured, but now we just gotta go home, baby.
Tonight's my last night in town. I pledge to a flag so big. No matter where time is, sky is gray.
Dad's over there making some mix.
Right, showing them our trick.
This is a Big P Game Camp Scooper 1000, $200 a piece.
So extra 150, you get one of these. This is when you're old, stick your hand, this is inside the pen, and you pick up the egg and pull it out.
Old man stick.
Man stick, all right? No need to use your back. All right, now the old man has to beat.
Ooh, around this time, we'll stop in a Ramadan, yeah. Might have robbed you blind, you, your daddy, moms, yeah. Keep that in mind, fit two things being broken, dying, yeah. Jump your ass inside, LSD, come take this ride. No ACID, how you get your ass inside, yeah. Take one peek in me, you might get lost in my mind, yeah. Fuck that college shit, that scholarship, let's hypnotize. Yeah.
Are you ready for this? I waited for you.
Ah! What? We're gone! What is this? Okay, I like these surprises.
All right.
Box opening, mystery box, I love seeing it. Oh my god.
All right, let's do it.
How many are in there?
Four.
Oh my gosh. Holy schmackatoni, Peacomb. Wow.
That I like, you know? I love Peacomb.
Oh, bro, look at his legs.
Yeah, his legs are extra tiny.
Holy crap.
Ooh, you got that little band on there. Is that tight?
That's pretty snug. Look at that little leg.
You got orange yellow eye too.
Shorter than my spangle.
So this came from Puerto Rico?
Yes, sir.
Wow.
What is next in the box?
Dude,
it's all black. Just a little bit longer legs, but yeah, I can
one
see
it. White nail. Wow, that's crazy.
And wow. All right, y'all gotta remember, they just came out the box, so she's like stepping in all her shit and stuff. I got shit on my hand, chicken shit on my hand, yep. But yeah, she's supposed to be like a krill, like a dom type of pattern.
What is this?
It's like a BB Red kind of, huh?
Yeah, but he's like Kelso, I would say.
Can I hide him? Just about. Like I said, I'm new to breeding and stuff like that, so I don't really know proper things to say, and I don't want to say the wrong thing, but I really like how short their legs are, for sure. Look at his legs. But yeah, I got the hens roaming around. I got the two roosters in their little cage. About to get them situated here in a second. You can see that she's feeling really under the weather and stuff like that. I got her next to some water and she's in the sun, but she ain't looking too good. I gave her an antibiotic, but she ain't looking too good. Guess who's off today?
You are?
Yeah.
Let me touch that cake then.
All right, y'all, got the roosters out here getting some sun. Like I said, they just came from Puerto Rico, so they're not used to this weather at all. I'm about to get them in a little more closed up environment. And I got the hens over here. What is that? They're here. And it's a good time. Pretty sure it's a good time. But yeah, we're just building some brood pens for my dad's game fowl. I gave that hen an antibiotic and the other birds antibiotics. And we do that to all the birds, the new birds that come into the yard. Kind of give them a little vaccine, you know what I'm saying? Make sure they are A-OK, no matter what. But yeah, recently chickens have taught me how to be, you know, they're teaching me how to be patient. Just be gentle with the birds and stuff. Oh shit, my Nino's here.
What's up, buddy?
Let the pen open.
Hey.
I tried it out, buddy. I tried it out, dude, and it worked out.
Yeah, my Nino's the one who built my coops and my pens and helped my dad build up some pens, too. He also makes some travel boxes and stuff like that. Pretty badass. I'll show you real fast what he helped me build. He helped me build this, and then he built this stuff up here. And also those coops over there in the distance. Bing bong. Well, I guess I'm cutting a tree.
Might be the last time I trip. I know I said this shit last time, but damn, I never had a trip like this. Triple three O's to a six way, ain't got a finesse out the midway. So Birkin rap birds in that Bing ain't no more got dirt. And Pops never gave me shit, but Pops ain't raised no bitch. I swung, I missed, he swung, he hit, then I hit that ditch. Raised in a town where they look so good outside like it ain't that serious. My nigga got dumb years doing dumb shit. Locked up in the car, had to put a gun quick. Killer tatted on his face.
Let's go check up on those birds, see how they're doing. See how they're feeling in the yard and whatnot. Still have those roosters out on the floor. Stretching their legs, scratching up the ground a little bit. I'm about to get a better spot for them to sleep during the night and whatnot. But yeah, they're doing fine. They're doing all right. Getting used to Chief being around. And this hen's looking a lot better. Looking a lot better. Yep, so look, she got her wings off the ground. She's moving around. Yeah. Oh, yeah. But yeah, guys, I'm like taking it pretty serious raising these chickens, man. I enjoy it a lot. I get to spend time with my family while doing it too. So it's just a fun little thing I got going on for myself. Like, you don't know how small these chickens are until you actually like hold them in your hand. And then my favorite thing to check up on, of course, would be my first hatch ever. These pure kikirikis. She's gotten used to me touching the babies and stuff, so she doesn't really bite anymore. And I just like hold them for a quick second and let them go out of my hand just so that they're used to me. Oh, I have it on manual focus. That'll do it. She's a good mama. She's a good mama. She's a good mama. Again, my blue crow hen or my blue red sport hen laid another egg just recently, like literally today. Yeah, I don't know who's laying it, but one of them is. This is the brood that they were with. I'm not gonna hurt you, man. You know me, man. Chill out. Nice little old English game banter. But, oh. Alright, so I ran into a little situation, man. One of my hens had some mites on her, and I didn't realize it was my fault. I probably should have double checked her. And I'll show you guys here in a second, but I'm about to put some 7 dust all over their little cage so that it gets rid of the mites. Like I said, again, this is my first year doing this stuff, guys. I should have double checked her and made sure that she was okay before I put her in.
I was wondering why she was acting weird and stuff.
Yeah, I don't know if y'all can see, but see all that white shit right there? That is not good. This is kind of how like Blue was, but he was a lot worse. He was underweight and everything. But I'm about to treat her right now because it is no bueno, not good at all. All right, guys. So I gave that hen that had mites all over her a 0 mite bath. I also put 7 dust all over the chicken scratch or whatever the hell, and I put it in their nest. I also gave him a 0 mite bath because he had a couple of mites on him. And yeah, I just did it real quick because the sun's out today. It's a nice day. So, man, first hatch. Still can't get over the fact that this is my first hatch. I love these little guys. And I also got these guys. I got all both the roosters over here. Here, nice and cozied up and secure, away from the elements. You know what I mean? Alright, y'all. Just got back from a little barbecue with some family, and I'm just checking up on the birds that I just got from Puerto Rico, making sure that they are okay, because I know that the weather change is a lot different from Puerto Rico for sure. And yeah, I'm just gonna go check up on the roosters right now.
Oh yeah, he's doing okay. Just roosted up. Experience this together. Yeah, he's doing okay. What's up, buddy? What's up?
Yeah, it's not too cold. It's about like 40 degrees. Not too bad.
She's doing a lot better. She's staying by the heat lamp though.
And yeah, she's doing a lot better. Moving around a lot better. Got her wings up. But then the other hen is just up here roosted up. Got a little condo going for them. A little apartment for them. I don't know if I was a chicken, bro. Look at that. That's chill. That's pretty chill. It's pretty chill. And since we're out here, the hen and rooster that I had mites on them. I'm about to check if they are doing okay too, because I know, you know, being wet in cold environment is not the vibe. I don't really want to bother them. They look like they're dried up though. I wanted to feel their body, make sure. Yep, they're all dried up. They're all dried up. But yeah, guys, the birds are looking pretty good. We'll see how they're adjusting. Check up on them again tomorrow. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, follow, message me down below. Yeah, have a freaking great day, or have a great night, or whatever time you're watching this. Good afternoon, and be safe, man. Appreciate you guys watching.
Yeah, I know you're feeling nauseous. The nigga so good, he was so cold. Another lost kid, Mo City soul. This guy is great.